I'm Tonya Pyle, and I currently attend Queen's College, and I shall be going into Fort Farm in the coming term, September. The camp so far has been really, 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 really nice, and like everyone is kind and supportive. I've actually made a lot of friends, and you see, the thing is that it's not restricted to my school here, but it's also children from Tutorial, from Bishops, and Central, and St. John's. So the friends here are really good. And our lecturer, Dr. Blackman, and his assistant, Mr. Cleveland Waddle, they were both really excellent too. Why they were excellent teachers is because when they're teaching the math, they're not only teaching you math for classroom work, they're teaching you math for how it can help you in your life. So, for example, when he was teaching us about finite and infinite numbers, we were talking about like the number pi. And how does pi help us in everyday life? Well, he showed us that it can help us for passwords. So it's not restricted to classroom work. And the persons that we have come in, they were also instrumental in helping us to see how the math that we learn in the camp and in school generally can help us in our future lives. The food was excellent also, and so were the different counselors that were here to help you in case you had any mistakes.